Hi guys, welcome to Search Gully, and today we are making aloo cheese sticky with minimal ingredients. Look at the cheese pool, this looks so delicious. For that we are going to take two potatoes, peel the skin and pressure cooker with some water for at least 2 whistles. Once it's done, we are going to smash the potatoes in a similar manner. Once it's completely smashed, now we are going to add spices. First we are going to add cornstarch for binding, then we are going to add chili flakes, jeera powder, salt, little bit of chopped onions. Mix it properly so that it binds well and make it a dough mixture. Now take small portions of the aloo mixture which we have prepared. Spread it flat on your hand. If required, apply some oil to your hand so that the aloo do not stick to your hand. Once it spreads flat, stuff it with mozzarella cheese inside it and close the tikki. We have already made multiples of it. Now we are going to shallow fry it. So take a non-stick pan, heat oil and then place the tikkis over it. Make sure you fry until the tikki turns golden brown on both the side and even becomes crispier. Cook it on a low flame for at least 15 minutes and now we are going to plate it accordingly. Sprinkle some chili flakes over it for spiciness, it's completely optional, and serve it hot. Do enjoy the cheese pool. Dip it in tomato ketchup or chili mayonnaise and this tastes amazing. Thank you so much for watching. If you like it, do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.